So you need to come here and disconnect this cable to try the ignition control module. So you take it off. And you try. So you can connect it back and try again. So like this you can tell we have a bad ignition control module.